Hello, welcome to space. I'm Planet Saturn. Join me to see how much you know about our solar system. How many of these space questions can you get right? Which solar system planet has exactly two moons? A. Mercury. Hey. B. Mars.
What's up?
Or C. Uranus.
Yo.
The planet with two moons is Mars. Mars's two moons are Deimos and Phobos. These two moons are very strange.
Hey!
Sorry, but they are very small and are both odd shapes. Which planet is the most similar in size to the Earth? A. Venus.
Alright.
B. Mars.
Huh.
Or C. Mercury.
Hey Saturn.
It's me, Venus. I am the planet most like the Earth in size. In fact, I'm so similar, I'm often called Earth Twin.
Sup, brother?
Hey, but I'm the opposite to Earth in some ways. I'm a boiling, choking planet.
Let's give Venus a warm round of applause. How many of planet Earth would fit into Jupiter? A. 130. B. 1,300. Or C. 130,000. Yes, planet Jupiter is so big that...
Hey!
Oh, sorry. Earth is so small that...
Whoa!
Oh, sorry. Anyway, you could fit 1,300 Earths inside Jupiter. Which solar system planet has the shortest day? A.
Jupiter.
B.
Earth.
Or C.
Neptune.
Me, Jupiter. I am the fastest spinning planet in our solar system. I rotate once in just under 10 hours. That is very fast, especially considering how big I am.
Wow. There you have it, Jupiter. Don't forget to subscribe. I hope you enjoy today's quiz with me, the planet Ring Master, Saturn. Join us for more soon. To see our new videos, make sure you press that subscribe button and become a Toy Timer.